I would like to extend a very, very warm and festive welcome to you all, to our staff, our students, our parents and carers, our board members and our special guests here today. This has been a challenging year for all of us in Thailand, and there have been many months with heavy hearts. However, now we begin to look forward, and what better time to do that than Christmas, a time of birth, hope, and peace. The staff and the pupils here have worked extremely hard to prepare this Christmas concert for you, and that's because learning, sharing, and collaboration are really key parts of what we aim to achieve and our successes here at Regents International School. Our head boys and head girls will guide you through the events this afternoon, and I would like to invite you all to give a very, very warm Regents round of applause for all of our performers who will be entertaining you this afternoon.
Children from year 1, year 2, and year 3 is now going to perform their Christmas song. Thank you to Sangat for playing while they're entering the stage.
Thank you. Now, please welcome the girls' boarding performance.
Thank you.
Thank you, Amon, Remy, and Jija. Now, Layla, the head girl of primary, will now read a poem.
Christmas is for giving and showing that we care, for honoring the Christ child with the loving gifts we share. The wise men gave of riches, the shepherds faith and love. Each gift in its own measure was smiled on from above. Let every gift be treasured, not always size or price, determines the extent of love and willing sacrifice. Handsome gifts will festive trim, bring smiles of sweet content, but modest gifts of humble means are times heaven sent. Whether it be large or small, each gift will share in part the message of true Christmas joy if given from the heart. The primary choir will now sing Silent Light with the primary orchestra.
Thank you, primary choir. Next up, we have the secondary choir performing in the bleak midwinter.
So
Thank you, Ton Po, for playing Jingle Bells. Now we will listen to the older primary year group sing their Christmas song.
Oh,
Thank you. Now to finish off our triplet of Tchaikovsky, the Chamber Orchestra will perform their final Nutcracker extract.
It is finally time to bring all our choirs on the stage to perform the great Christmas number, Do They Know It's Christmas?
Bye. Hello, thank you so much for coming, and I hope you've all enjoyed yourselves. We're now for our very last thing. This is too short for me. For our very last part of all this, we now invite as many teachers as are willing to come on stage and join us for our last We Wish You a Merry Christmas. So, I've got volunteers, so you come on up. Up you come. Let's give them a round of applause.
Brings us to the end of this wonderful, wonderful Christmas concert. Thank you so much, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, for your contribution. We really hope you enjoyed this. And let's just give a special thanks to all of our singers and our orchestra. One big clap, please. Fantastic. Regent International definitely has talent. Fantastic. And thank you, teachers. And let's give a very, very, very big applause to our head of primary in secondary and our head of primary, our head of music in secondary and the head of music in primary, Mr. Graham and Mrs. Ling. Thank you so much.